Why do I race? Is it for the people? No. I race for my sponsors. Politics can learn a lot from NASCAR. And not just because we politicians drive around in circles wasting precious resources, but because NASCAR drivers proudly wear their sponsors on their sleeves. Special interests spend $10 million a day influencing politicians like me. And guess what? It works. The Kentucky Senate race is costing $100 million. And when it's all over, we'll still be driving in circles. I'm Gil Fulbright, and I approve of anything that gets me contributions.